tour in Holland, and I'm super excited because I played here 2 years ago, and now I'm actually allowed to close the stage, so super cool. Let's go.